There you go. Adventures of Wayne Jane.
Adventures of Wayne Jane Part 2.
What's up, boys and girls and fucked up squirrels?
What?
That's what my mom used to tell me when I'd wake up. Let's wake up, boys and girls and fucked up squirrels. So that's what I like to call my audience.
Fair.
So we're doing more rootin' tootin' cowboy shooting and Fallout New Vegas with Jane Wayne the Third.
Hopefully there won't be no Jane Wayne the Fourth.
There won't, because you got past the character creation saved.
Unless we literally...
Unless the game just corrupts itself, which I would recommend you start rotating your saves in this, but I've only had one corrupt save in this. And yeah, that was because I was fucking around with shit. But, you go do your thing. I'm gonna just advertise for a minute.
Alright.
There's some dead goblin. Sure, get the powder ganger armor. Sneak in there and then just fuck up their day.
I was gonna say, they're gonna know, like, they're gonna know immediately that it's not, that I'm not a powder ganger.
I thought it worked as,
It does. But, the guy at the front gate, you, even if you're a dude, and you walk up there in powder ganger armor, he's like, wait a minute, you didn't serve in this prison.
I'm new.
It's because it goes along the lines of wearing the armor might fool like the random like unnamed dude, but any named character will immediately know that you're not part of the
Oh, race. Right, I forgot about that.
Let's go kick Chet in the ribs again.
See, this is the problem. Yeah. Did you see me clip that?
Yeah.
Oh, Logan had said stop cheating and start using revolvers.
Well, I will. As soon as I actually, you know, have more than, like...
Why don't you make a run for the... Why don't you make a zip to the Gunrunners?
That's quite a zip.
That not really. Was
a
hell of
a fight. To New Vegas.
Right outside New Vegas. Later on.
I was gonna say, I have to run past a shit ton of Cazadors.
Shoot them. Coward?
Oh, he's got more.
Yeah, he always has it because of the DLC, remember?
Well, no. Like, I previously had already bought all his...
Well, that's because ammo. You showed him the alternate future you created where his brains were splattered upon the wall twice. You blew his face off on the wall and then you shot his skull in.
This is true.
And then I forgot how to advertise because I'm fucking special needs like that.
Oh god, no. No. He's having another aneurysm.
That's a stroke. I have. I already had an aneurysm today. I forgot what it was, though. I forgot what it was about. Which is probably just, you know.
That's A-okay.
That's A-okay. Sent it to Logan. See tweets in any language? No, thank you.
Nah.
Right. Who would have thought that Insider had one of the better overviews of Chris Chan? It's time to ban Sega. What Sonic did to one man on Tucker Carlson.
Pleasure doing business with you.
I hope this is real. I hope this image with all of my soul is real.
Be real so badly.
Oh my god.
Hey, Chad.
I'd have to explain who Chris Chan is. Oh, hey.
He didn't die.
You didn't even look like you got hurt.
He
looks like you got some flash burns.
Fuck that.
Oh, yeah, give it the long barrel.
Get the long boy.
Yeah, get the 9-iron out. Just put some dynamite in his pants. Let's just save right over his sleeping body. Hey, chat.
Time to wake up.
Wake up, chat.
Wake up, sleepyhead.
Wake up, sleepyhead. Yay, wake up, chat.
Wake up, sleepyhead.
Oh.
No. Oh, no.
I mean, oh, no.
So that's just going to be a recurring thing. Now what? Is we're just gonna come back to Good Springs every once in a while and just kill shit.
Us remaking the original title of Mice and Men.
Alright, let's get to the blue bench. Break down all this 10 mil ammo.
No! Kill it, Sookie.
Oh. It's not 10 mil ammo I needed to break down. It's 9 mil
ammo. Not the 9 milli. That's right, baby. You tell him.
Oh, well. Having extra big pistol primers is not a bad.
Here we go.
All right, so oh wait, I remember what I was gonna do.
What were you going to do, my friend?
One thing we need to do before we leave Good Springs.
Speaking of Russian cowboys, did you watch that 9-hole review?
Oh, the one with the Mosin?
No, not the Mosin. The Winchester.
Oh no, I haven't.
I no longer desire one of those.
We need to do one last thing before we leave Good Springs.
You gotta go to the school?
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Remember, no Russian.
That was an airport.
Alright. Quit putting your dick in the ground!
Can't help it, it's just scraping along the ground. Take this.
You fiend.
Fucking bug motherfuckers.
You bugman. Take this, you glow-in-the-dark motherfucker.
Oh, wait, that's no ammo.
You're being attacked by, my third grade teacher. She did look like damn mantis. Mantis toboggan. MD.
Hi, Sophie.
What you doing, baby girl?
Get them all.
You get them all?
Yeah.
Kill them all, he says.
Punch them right in the fucking face.
Right in the vase?
In the vase.
Yeah, you go outside. Alright, go. Look for a giant monster insect that fly inside. Sorry if you can hear the outside, people. I had to let my dog out.
I know how it works. Doesn't mean I'm good at it.
What?
Hacking.
Yeah, I'm not the best at it either. So it's 2. So what letter? Which one did you use?
Resides.
So it's probably. Okay. Are there any with 2 E's here? Neat. Remove his 2 E's. Routing. Recruit.
Fertile.
3 out of 7, so what was it? Fertile?
Uh-huh.
So it's 2 E's, definitely.
Fencing.
It's definitely an F, then.
Damn it!
Come watch two idiots do this.
This is gonna be the whole fucking stream. Yeah, I think my, like, 8 points into luck would really make this, you know, go a lot faster. Fuck.
What was that one?
Willing. Okay, Baron.
Oh, that's 4 out of 7. So, what lever?
Caverns.
Fuck it.
Let's just open the fucking safe.
Let's just open the safe.
Yeah. Oh boy, a super stim pack.
Super stim pack, oh my god.
I can really fuck myself up.
Straight to the brain.
Jet right into my eyelid.
Inject it directly into your scrotum.
Yeah, that would be really impressive for Jane Wayne the third.
Hey man, it's the apocalypse with a lot of radiation. Anything's possible in this fantasy Fallout universe.
I can't make stimpacks here.
No, you can't.
I'm too stupid.
You're too fucking stupid. Don't you feel stupid?
Oh my god, wow, I don't remember that. I don't remember being that fucking high to make
Don't you feel silly?
Very.
Don't you feel ashamed?
No, not really.
Kick that guy in the head. He's not blown up enough. Bah! By god.
By god.
By god, the 9 iron stuck in his cranium. Man, I'm so hyped for Stalker 2.
Yeah?
Are you looking forward to that Aliens game that's coming out? This month?
I'm not really, like...
The one that's Left 4 Dead?
Oh, okay. Is that Back 4 Blood or whatever? I don't remember. Because I haven't been paying attention to, like, what's going on in video games.
Nor have I, really. I think it's Fireteam or something like that.
Alright, well, I mean, if it's literally, like, Aliens... But
Left 4 Dead.
Left 4 Dead Cross. I'd play it.
I mean, DayZ wasn't that bad. It was
Ringo,
just...
Ringo, what are you doing?
Ringo. Ringo Starbuck.
This man's charging at me.
I mean, if you blast him, he's old. He's lived long enough. Jane Wayne doesn't like people charging at her.
Boom.
Malcolm Holmes, which sounds like a fucking porn star from the 70s. You just gave that man some head.
That's what you get for charging at Jane Wayne the third.
That's gorilla.
And nobody cared.
Hey, at least this game loads that gun correctly. Jane Wayne.
They're gonna be singing folk songs about me. How I killed that man who was charging at me, looking all fierce.
Looking all old and decrepit. Looking like you didn't know what day it was.
Who are you?
You're my daughter!
I thought you were my daughter.
There's some dynamite. There you go.
It's inert.
You're a nerd.
Nerd.
You're a nerd.
They detect me, yet they don't know what's about to happen to them.
You know, I feel like something bad's about to happen. Hey, Tommy! Yeah, I feel like something bad's about to happen.
Any lawman comes after me won't have a
Yeah, yeah, that's right. No lawman coming over here. You know what I'm saying?
Hey, you know what I'm saying? Stop looking.
Stop looking.
Stop looking, you fuck.
Stop walking.
Stop walking and stop looking.
You want some of this, too? Yeah, I got a little treat for you. No, you detect that. There you go. I got a little treat for you, sir.
Got a little treat for you.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. I crippled myself.
That is so cool. You crippled your arm. Wow. Could have done this?
Who could have done this? Ow! Hey, you have no evidence that it was me.
Shoot the gun.
Jane Wayne. missed the
goal. Oh! Hit the head, though. That man's face is on the back of that fucking... In order to heal a crippled limb, you gotta shove the 9-iron on it.
Just heat it up real nice, and just...
What does this do for a broken bone? Oh, the long fuse dynamite. That'll give him a chance to poop a little O. Remember that guy in Lost who, like, dropped, like, wet dynamite and exploded?
Yeah.
Remember when Lost was good?
I don't want to think about it.
I do. I was thinking about, I was kind of thinking about rewatching that recently.
I gotta get my agility up a little bit.
It's one of those that's like, when someone says, like, can you recommend Lost? It's like, no.
No.
It was a good show at first. But it, like, massively shits the bed. It, like, Naruto style shits the bed. Oh, yeah, put this, just run around with the sexy sleepwear on. Stupid sexy Flanders. Stupid sexy gay Flanders. I didn't realize you came back in, pretty girl. I'm sorry.
I can see him through the bush.
Bushwhacker. Hey, it's that lady. Shoulder. Ow. God. I like how he fell peacefully in that bush.
Now. Oh, there they go.
The chunks?
Powder charges. So most of the powder gainer camps have those just, you know, dotted around their camps.
Right.
Instead of frag mines. So, just a good thing to do is just run around and try to get them before they explode.
Right.
I stepped on one. I am, because I survived.
They'll give you a medal.
Why didn't they clap? Ooh. I got something else for this. Let's see.
I wish I could remember who made that face.
Oh, wow. That was totally fucking worth it.
What?
Using Hydra to restore limb condition. Look at all it fucking did. The arm and leg. Just pink. Just ever so fucking slightly. And then I became addicted to it after one use.
Lightweight.
Fucking apparently. Ah! I gotta go back to Doc Mitchell. Doc!
Rehab me! I'm like Chrissy.
Say your disappointment is immense. Look how it's bad karma to steal from the powder gangers.
Fuck them. Wear the cowboy hat.
I'm gonna get a better cowboy hat. I'm not gonna wear that one.
But wear it until you get the new one. Then you can throw it on the ground.
Okay, fair enough.
Man, this cheesecake's fucking good.
I mean, if I wanted a cowboy hat, I could have grabbed that one Desperado hat off one of the Ram Ranch powder gangers.
Oh, the Ram Ranchers?
Yeah, I mean, look at that shit. It's a bad hat.
You look like a... You look like one of those fucking white girls a la 2010 who were super obsessed with Alice in Wonderland.
It didn't go anywhere. I wanted it to go fucking flying.
Fuck you, Tim Burton. Dude, what is it about the white Gatorade?
I don't know.
It'd be hitting different.
It'd be built different.
I'm built different.
You like the white liquid.
Oh, it's so salty. Is that taste of like a hint of pizza in there?
Garlic.
Well, that's enough of that dumbass shit that almost made me throw up. Oh shit, Saberforge has got some other shit.
Oh?
Mm-hmm. Oh, it's those fucking... I need to get my Bane lightsaber installed. Damn, homie, what are you looking for?
Sarsaparilla Star. You okay over there?
Mm-hmm.
You're rubbing your hands pretty fucking close to that microphone.
Mm-hmm. Where's my wallet?
It was in your ass, you know.
Surprisingly, no.
No.
That's usually where I keep it, and probably what's wrong with my hip.
Yeah, probably.
Well, that in years of life. Oh, I can't bump it. Anyway.
This thing just took it to the face like a champ.
Well, it's a politician, dude. Saw JFK took his. Lincoln lived for 3 days.
Get the fucking 9-iron app.
Just beat the death. A la WWE.
Take that, you fucker.
You fucko.
Give me your fucking meat. There's another one on the fucking image right there.
Be like that sometimes.
Must keep safe.
So I've been replaying Pokemon Stadium 2, right?
Yeah.
I think it's kind of fun. Jesus.
Yoink.
I wish 357 was that powerful. I mean, it'll canoe someone's head, but like... That's my favorite phrase. It'll canoe someone. I mean, but with modern ballistics and shit, it's like, I mean, with the right load at the right range, I mean, 9mm can, like, empty someone's skull.
Take a chunk of shit.
And throw that shit on the floor. Man, I wish Clint wasn't a piece of shit sellout.
Where'd that other gecko go? Wayne must kill.
What are you even doing?
I'm just killing gecko. For the meat. So I can have a bunch of healing items.
Are you going to become a cannibal?
I don't know, maybe.
How hungry is Janeway?
She's hungry for blood.
How hungry is Janeway? Has she gotten the taste yet?
She hasn't gotten the taste for long pig yet.
Wait, just let this happen.
Oh, it killed it in one shot.
Yeah, it happened.
It's a fucking rad roach. It's like one of the only rad roaches in the game.
Oh yeah, it is, isn't it?
There's only there's like six in the entire fucking game.
Good, they shouldn't be here. I've seen your Discord. You are an insane sex fiend.
I mean,
do we like the NCR?
Hey,
this guy's trying. Oh man. Oh man. Are you gonna let? Are you gonna let this fucking private tell Jane Wayne what to do?
It's your ass. Don't say you weren't.
Jane, are you gonna let him just like boss you around like that?
I mean, he came up on me. He charged me, so. And I still won 3 away.
I just want the one.
Take off this.
Oh, especially that.
You guys don't need it.
You don't even use guns.
I was gonna say.
That shoot these. Alright, now walk up behind him and then. He's over there. No, turn around. There you go.
Oh, there he is.
You fucking blind. I'm not even wearing my glasses, which reminds me, I'll be right back.
Okay, he actually does have a gun.
Oh.
He's got that 9mm.
Oh, he's got a 9mm?
Has he got a Glizzy? He got that Glock.
No, they call it Glizzies now, which is fucking hilarious.
What?
Yes.
Why?
One of the slang terms for Glock is Glizzy.
Why?
I don't know.
Can you imagine being...
I'm in fucking gun store, at least twice a week.
Yeah.
I'm now once a week, because I'm not there as much often. But, the amount of times I heard the word glizzy over the course of new gun owners trying to buy, guns over the outbreak, dude. Astonishing.
So, could you imagine being in the army, and they're like, alright, we're gonna send you out with this fucking thing. Fucking varmint rifle.
So what's China doing? What's Russia doing? 74s, huh? Well.
We got 5.56 bolt action, baby.
It was never this bad. I'll be right back.
Yeah. I'm doing the Dale Gribble method of disarming mines. Whoosh-a-sha!
Just throwing sand on them?
No, you just charge at them and mash the A button until disarm it.
Yeah.
It works like 99% of the time. Alright, so, if you don't know, Prim has been taken over by convicts. Just like the Powder Gangers, except they're not actually affiliated with the Powder Gangers, so you don't actually lose a reputation with them. But we're already vilified after I blew that dude's fucking pants off, so we are A-okay. We're just gonna continue Jane Wayne III's B&E career by stealing pretty much everything of value from Deputy Beagle, which literally was probably just that and that Mantis and whatever is in this gun safe. Which, other than bullets, not a lot. Yeah, just the ammo and the grilled mantis are the only thing really value that was there. What we really want is up here in the sheriff's office. We'll deal with that guy later.
all I say.
What?
Excuse me, sweet child.
Yeah. I'm just gonna break down all our 20-gauge rounds.
God, I hate this shit.
And turn them into 20-gauge magnum rounds. That'll make our sturdy shotgun a little bit better.
No, I forgot why we never did this chair.
Yeah.
I hate this chair. Oh, I can't wait till we get the new office desk and then this can all get settled.
Oh, no.
Did you do that?
No.
Okay. Ooh. Yes, wear that.
Got the sheriff's hat.
So now you have your outfit for the game, right?
No, because its damage resistance is zero.
So, you see that little squiggly line on the keyboard? You hit that and you type in TGM.
I'm the new sheriff. See how my hair clips through the hat?
You just cut holes in it so it would do that.
Yeah. What we really want is under the bed.
Miss McBain's brain.
No, the cowboy repeater. That's literally like two rounds away from being broken.
Don't you have... Can't you repair it?
I do. Awesome. I can. And I will. I just gotta equip it first.
Fun fact, Alec plays these games way more like you're supposed to than I do.
I mean, I'm going around stealing everything.
Well, I mean, like, you actually play the game.
Yeah.
Instead of me, who's like, well, I've played this game so many fucking times.
Oh, I've played it a fuck ton. There we go.
Yeah, but, like, I've played it so many times and modded it so much that I'm like, I just want to see what I can do with this game. It's kind of like how I used to play Skyrim.
Yeah, pretty much. That's how I play.
Except I actually like this game.
Yeah, right.
Well, I liked Skyrim when it first came out.
Okay, I do have that.
It's just that, like, there's nothing to keep me going back to that game other than mods. Yeah. Unlike this game, where I'm like, there's choices and consequences and, like, fucking Christ.
Told you we were gonna deal with him later.
There's weight in this game.
Yeah, like, your decisions actually fucking matter.
Versus Skyrim, where it's like, regardless of how you side in that war, which is really a stupid war, I don't care, the Stormcloaks are right. Call me a racist all you want, but the Imperial people are pieces of shit. What did you think about that whole...
Oh,
the Stormcloaks versus the Imperials?
It is a really dumb war, because literally nobody benefits from it.
Well, it's just the... Who is it? The weird Illuminati group.
Oh, the Aldemari Dominion? Yeah, they're the only ones who really benefit from
it. Well, that's because they're the ones, like, setting it up.
Yeah, they literally set it off.
But it's like... The game doesn't really deal a whole lot with that yeah. I remember. It more or less just tells you to, hey, pick a side.
Yeah, and you don't feel like... Nothing really changes after you pick
a side. No, it doesn't, except for, like... You know, the guards at the city.
Mm-hmm. And the Jarls.
The Jarls.
Like, literally most of them that you change out for fucking suck.
Yep.
Oh, yeah, that is what I was talking about the other day.
Yeah, the Mojave Express things. But it's like, I mean, like, in terms of, like... Who would I, like, feel sorry, like, who do I feel, whose plight do I associate, not associate.
Or, who do I sympathize with more?
Thank you. In this world. It's the Stormcloak, because I fucking hate the Imperial shit in this universe. I hate it in Elder Scrolls. The Imperials suck.
Rolling pin.
I like that weapon. I mean, do you agree?
I mean... Yeah, kinda, but it's just like, at the end of the day, what's best for Skyrim is the Empire. Well, actually, what's best for them is not actually fighting a fucking civil war, because it's honestly the civil war that kicks off the war after that, which is basically the second Great War in that series of the fucking elves against the humans.
Yeah.
Because Skyrim is such a... It's on the continent of Tamriel, it's literally just, like, right in the fucking middle. It plays such an important part. It's literally it's Poland between Germany and Soviet
Russia. It's not. You know what it is? What? It's Yugoslavia.
Okay.
Because if Skyrim fucks up, then the entire thing of Tamriel fucking balkanizes, does it not?
Pretty much, yeah. Because the Ultramarine Dominion shatters the whatever the empires, the Imperial Empire is actually called, the Cyrodiilic. I don't remember what that.
Cyrodiilic. I don't remember
like,
what they're called.
They take down the Mede Dynasty even before, even after you kill the Emperor as part of the Dark Brotherhood, which is another thing that they don't really talk about.
No, yeah, you kill like a major player.
You kill the Emperor.
Yeah, you kill like the major player of one of the major players of Elder Scrolls.
Yeah, you kill Emperor Titus Mede the Second or whatever. And nothing happens after that.
He's chilling.
And he's totally, like, yeah, he's okay with you killing him as long as you, you know, kill the dude who...
was sent, gonna kill him.
Sent you after him.
You know, despite the fact that doing that kind of fucks up the region, not just the region, but the entire continent.
Yeah, no, it literally makes no fucking sense.
I can see why people don't like Skyrim. Well, let me rephrase that. I can see why people hate Skyrim. But, and this is another thing, I fucking hate fantasy elves. So, of course, I like the Stormcloaks.
I mean, yeah, no, in fantasy settings, I'll, like, if I have the option, I'll always take the dwarves.
Okay, here, hot take.
Hot take.
It's the fucking elves' fault in Lord of the Rings.
For making the rings.
For not just that, it's almost everything that's their fucking fault.
Yeah, that's why I like the dwarves in Lord of the Rings as well.
Way more, because there's so
they're
much...
they're just vibing.
They're just vibing. That's what they did. That's what they did with their rings of power. Is they just went into the fucking caves.
And they're like, "Take this, goblin."
And they're like, "What's that noise?" I was explaining like some of the deep lore to my girlfriend because she's never read the books or anything like that,
mm-hmm.
And I have. I love the books.
Yeah.
And she was like, "Whoa, whoa, whoa! What do you mean Sauron's a wizard?" Like Gandalf. I'm like, no, they're like, all right, so the way that he did the pantheon, and she's like, what do you mean there's a pantheon? I'm like, hang on. That's a whole nother book.
Let me back the fuck up.
Okay, so there was this thing, there were these gems called the Silmarillions, right? And then there was this thing called the Age of Trees.
Yeah.
What, like the ants? No. It was two trees.
Just two.
Oh man, it's like
what it was brought you to Prim, youngster, but you might want to.
Man, this man looks
plans.
So fucking bad.
This man is so old.
This man is so leathery.
He's gonna just keel over and die in the middle of this conversation.
Skeleton.
You wanna play
slip
some,
out?
You wanna play some caravan while the
skeleton slips out of my orifices? Who are you? But no, in Lord of the Rings, it's the elves' fault for Sauron getting in power. It's also, you could argue that it's Elrond's fault for not just throwing Isildur into Mount Doom. Although it would have been really hard to explain why fucking only Elrond came out of Mount Doom, which might have been what Elrond was thinking. That's always been my defense for Elrond of not just like stabbing the shit out of him. And going, no, fuck you. And then tossing him in there. Is that he was wondering, like, I don't want to, like, we're already, all both sides are fucking done. We can't fight another war. If I come out of there in a sealed, like, where'd the sealed order? He fell into the lava.
That cowboy robot had us.
A cowboy robot, you say? Did he look like the Marlboro Man? Paradise,
chest piece. Did he shoot up? Did he have the blood of a bunch of powder gangers still covering him?
And
had been received for the
other five jobs. And also some graveyard dirt. Chip that didn't make it. After he dug me up with his weird robot hands that are also grenade launchers.
But yeah, I really just hate fantasy elves. He's canceled? What'd he say?
Hot take.
Was he doing another? Was he doing more hot takes on Twitter?
You mean Twatter?
Twatter?
Well, howdy.
Howdy, Prim Slim. So is it implied that, like, the independent thing is to put Prim Slim in charge?
I mean, that's an option.
Well, I figured that, like, with the house stuff, once you do independent and you got, like, the automatons,
yeah,
that would technically be under your control.
I mean, as long as you don't give it to the NCR, they really don't have a problem with you.
Yeah.
Because if you give this town over to the NCR, Nash actually charges you more when you trade with him.
Yep.
So he's like, fucking taxes.
See, this is your piece of shit motherfucker tax.
Uh-huh. He's like, we're paying taxes, so yeah, I gotta charge you more.
Just you, though.
Yeah. Dude, the motherfucker tax.
This is your motherfucker tax, you piece of shit. I hate it here!
Howdy. A lot of people back here when I'm trying to do my breaking.
Get out of here!
Get out of here so I can steal your shit!
I need to see if I can get someone to draw Jane Wayne just having a meltdown. Get out of here so I can steal your shit!
While I'm dressed as your sheriff.
I'm the sheriff. Get out. I have to investigate.
I have to investigate the casino to make sure nothing was stolen.
I don't think they're going to leave.
No, they're totally just like waiting.
They're just like, what the fuck are you doing?
What are you doing back here, man?
Howdy. I'm drunk.
I'm going through the withdrawals, man.
I need my fix. Please. I'll make you feel good.
Move along.
Move along, please, hooker. Welcome to the Vicky and Vance Move along, casino. Prostitute. Who the fuck are you? Hiding under a rock. I was literally Vicky buried. That's insulting to me, sir.
I was gonna say, I was shot in the head, sir.
You need some more water?
Prince Slim here can tell you the whole story, if you can spare a minute to hear the tale. Yahoo! First thing. We're just gonna skip through this.
I don't blame you.
Because I'm doing this for one reason.
My name is Asax Schrader, and you're a sussy baka.
I just need to examine all this stuff real quick.
Should non-Italians be allowed to watch The Sopranos? The Vicky and Vance
Casino,
I wish Italians were real.
Did you know that Vance is good at mission?
Can you get that gun?
Yes, this is literally how you can either stumble upon it, or you can talk to Slim about it, and he'll give you directions to it. Oh, I'm not just smart enough to do this.
Stupid science bitch couldn't make me smart.
And say, Doc, you made me stupid. I don't think I can't get my science skill up high enough.
Why is the Walmart manager wearing JNCO's jeans? I know where this Walmart is, by the way. Dance wages, dance.
Dance concentration camp workers.
Oh, I'd quit that day. But those videos of, like, Walmart workers dancing for... No, I'm quitting.
Oh, yeah. Just like that one... the Dunkin' Donuts guy singing Dunkachino in the most monotone dead voice.
I feel so fucking bad for that guy.
He's just like...
It's like, there are times where it's appropriate to tell the customer to go fuck themselves.
I mean, ask me to sing Dunkachino out on the street just randomly? Fuck yeah, I'll do it.
Not at my fucking job, dude.
Not at my fucking Dunkin' Donuts job where
I already have to sing it in my head.
Well, I already hate my life. Yeet!
Oh, I'm actually kind of mad at Dunkin' Donuts.
That did not work out like I wanted it to.
No, that's why I don't use bats in this. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck.
He was actually smart enough to run the fuck away.
Oh, fuck. Just shoot him in the other leg.
You like
that? Hey. Who did that? I think that guy's hat, that Mad Max hat. Maybe getting, yeah. See, at the brown and high power? A bloom. Yeah, there you go. There you go. Oh, God! He's got an eye on her! Oh, God. Guy's head just yanked back. My favorite thing to do when I first played... Well, not when I first played this, but when the DLCs came out. when you started the game with the grenade launcher, I'd save my grenade launcher till in here, and it would just turn into hell.
Hey, wait a minute.
Wait a minute.
Wait a minute.
Wait a minute. No, yeah, do it.
It's like, it's an exact science.
It's really not an exact science.
No, I fucked up. Oh, gods.
Up.
I don't know. Yeah. There's a reason I don't use these.
Despite the fact the grenade launcher doesn't droop that much at that far.
I was
going to
say, yeah, at that range, it should not have been drooping that far.
It doesn't fall until about, I mean.
Yeah, no, like, my first shot should have hit him, like, right in the chest.
Fun fact, that won't explode.
No. The cracked stern hurts.
Oh no, it just acts like a fucking massive 40mm bullet. I remember me and Logan. Oh shit, nice shot on the first one. I remember me and Logan, like, way back in the day. We're doing research into what would happen if it happened. And we basically found this video of, like, a Russian dude.
Of course.
With what appeared to be a 40 Mike in the chest. And he was alive, and they were removing it.
You know what, we're gonna...
Big smart man!
We're gonna get myself fucked, like, oh my god.
You're better than I am. You're better at these than I am.
It's honestly probably the luck skill that's really off.
Yep. It's showing.
Oops!
Well...
Yeah, we're just gonna do this.
We're just gonna come back in here and kill.
Because I need.
Whip out that grenade launcher.
Because I want to go. I actually do want to get the stuff that's in there. There's actually some good stuff in there.
Oh yeah, there is. That's that motherfucker, right in the arm.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, there's just pieces. Yeah, run. Yeah, do it. Yeah, yeah. Whip out your tire, Hunter. Sure. You're a hero. Leg. just vaporized. Just crumbles.
I'm a hero.
That dude's just fucked.
I suck you. I know. Let's make myself more smarter and stuff.
Smart.
Oh. I got you.
Ooh, your arm popped. You okay? You're sleepy, go to bed. Look at those.
Now, Doc Holliday had a fucking grenade launch.
Yeah, he did. It's called tuberculosis.
It's a biological grenade launcher.
Oh. Did I tell you I got a new neighbor upstairs?
No.
He's actually okay. Get in your chair. I got you. You're not going, don't worry.
Yeah, you did. Shit. I was hoping it was going to give me a fucking replenish. But no. Get me the fuck in there!
Get in there, you fuck! Alright, give it one more shot. And then just move on. Wow, warring. So... willing. Willing. Hang on.
Jessica.
A-I-N-G. So it has to be A-I-N-G. Is it healing? Or calling?
We already did calling.
Right, healing.
Healing.
Oh. 4 out of 7. So calling was the one that
calling
was 5.
Calling was 5 out of 7.
So that had to have been... Is there any more LLINGs?
Uh-uh.
So that has to be A-R-I-N-G or C-A-I-N-G. What care? No.
No, we already did calls on.
I was gonna say carryings.
Yeah, we already did carries.
Calling, offline, showing. Did we do showing?
No.
Fuck it.
Fuck it. Hey! Who let you out?
Oh. Oh. That don't make it. You might want to heal. Straight to the brain. You're gonna need more than that. Sir. Happy shovel noises. Jesus. Is that the guy that you hit, like, direct?
Yep.
And just McNuggets everywhere? Yeah, go ahead and, like, stand up and hit that fire, dude.
No, not that one. I gotta aim for the one in the back.
The one in the back.
The one in the back has the, incinerator.
So I played Bomberman R last night with Will and Will last night on stream.
Yeah.
It's pretty fun. $10 DLC pack is worth it. You get to play as, like, Alucard. There's, like, 2 different snakes. Pyramid Head. Jesus. Wait. Wait. Are you just gonna execute McDougal? Just, like, fully talk to him and just blast him in the face with a shotty. Or no. No, get back and then just hit him with the grenade launcher. You don't want to wear the,
I actually want armor that protects me.
Leather don't protect no one.
So much dynamite.
Yeah, that's half your fucking weight.
It was just in his ass.
Fingers in his ass. Fingers in his ass. Outer gangers like fingers in their ass. Shane Urwane III is the seeker for the Slytherin team.
Deputy Beagle.
Isn't he NCR? Ow! He took that like a champ. Oh,
yeah, he took that like a real champ.
He's like, sir, this is a Wendy's. I'm the district manager. Yay! Keep him dead.
No, we actually need to talk to him.
No, we don't.
Yeah, we do.
No, you don't.
Yeah, you get the perk, or not the perk, the quest from him to bring Law back to Prim.
Well, yeah. Then kill him.
I just picked up some
baby boy. You need them cigarettes.
Iguana.
Iguana.
The atomic cocktail.
You might as well. You want that scotch and that beer, you sack of shit.
No, actually, I don't.
carrying way too much stuff.
Drink it all.
Alright, we're gonna get, like, one blue star bottle cap from all that.
Do you wanna, stretch your legs out?
No, that's all I needed to do.
Okay, I was gonna say, because there's a thing under there that goes out.
I don't suppose you came here to rescue me. I'd cross my fingers.
That's good.
My hands are numb.
That's good.
Keep your hands numb. That way the devil can't play with them.
Why, yes, I
got him off.
It's a pleasure to meet you. I'm in a bit of a predicament here. I'd be most appreciative if you'd set me free.
Have you seen Chandler from Friends?
I have a score to settle with Chandler.
If you would just untie my hands, I'd be more than happy to share that information I have with you.
Ooh.
Right after you tell me.
Right after you tell me.
Stay put for now. To rush on my...
Just leave him. Go upstairs.
Yeah, I'm going to clear out the upstairs because there's a gun safe in, out there.
It's also funny because, like, when I had the realistic damage mod going, I freed him and I got him to help me clear out the upstairs, and he got fucking just, and he got fucking, his brain got fucking canoed. Skull was just. And I forget what it was. It was something ridiculously like, are you fucking kidding me that you had this? I forget what it was.
I thought there was a key somewhere up here.
I think it got blasted with a Luger.
Oh, damn.
No, it was the C-96.
Nice. Oh, wait, I think the key is behind that locked door that we were trying to get into.
Mm-hmm.
Doctor, doctor. Oh my god.
Oh, there it is.
There it is.
Bobby.
Yes, Dan. Yes, Father.
I have no words.
Nor should Father. No.
Father.
Winning, fearing. Beating. That's what it was.
Damn it!
You were close. Beating. Selling, smarting, falling. Falling. Fall guys. Working.
Smarter, I fucking wish.
Hang on 1 second. So it's definitely something ING. What else? Try fearing. No, we
already
tried
fearing.
Already.
Try selling. So that's 5. So it's...
What the fuck? Oh, wait. Melting.
I'm melting!
Open, you fuck!
Open, you bastard, even though this makes no fucking
sense.
Yeah,
it's right fucking there.
You know, if you really want to get through that door, you could just hit that squiggly line and hit and type in TCL enter.
Quit tempting me to cheat!
And it'll toggle no clip. Did I tell you about enabling noclip and Ocarina of Time and it started doing hilarious shit?
Yeah, thanks, you did. Alright, get Bugle to shit his ace down. 35 or higher. I think I have something just to make myself smaller.
Read, motherfucker, read! Programmer.
No, it's fixing things.
Oh, it is. There it is. 3 of them. Can those stack?
No.
Lame. You fix it with a garbage can.
I've got
Walk-ins for some. Who's oh god.
Hey, it's that guy who says there's no coincidences.
Wow.
What a champ. There's no coincidence that he took that much fucking damage. He's like, I'm leaving.
My spine!
My skull! My vertebra! My 1 through 12! Oh, hello there, sir. Hey.
I was gonna say, I saw that gun barrel poking through the fucking door.
Just vats him. Oh. Vats him. Oh.
Oh, that's not what I wanted. Oh, you're the healthy.
No, he's not.
Okay, I got...
Just keep bashing. Stop my ass! Stop hooking it in there! Oh! Sir? What are you doing? What are you what was your plan? He like walked up there and was like, oh shit!
Just a bitch going around killing people with a nine iron!
Jade Wayne of the nine iron.
Big iron!
Big iron! A stranger there, a monger with the big iron on her hip. Nine iron on her hip. Man, I love Marty Robbins. He doesn't like the commies.
I was literally about to say, remember that song where he's just shit talking a bunch of commies?
Like a hero?
Yeah.
Ain't I right? Yes, you are.
Yeah, you were.
Man, can you imagine a movie where John Wayne played him?
Yeah.
But, like, it's, like, super fictionalized. And he's, like, Paul Kersey-ing around. With a big heart. It's just, this is, like, comedic Death Wish, but with Marty Robbins. Take this, pilgrim. Big iron, pilgrim.
Bonnet.
Big iron. Start projectile shitting through your pants. Help, I'm going through the withdrawals. Dude, I can't drink it. I can't imagine what withdrawals are like in the Fallout universe. Like with the side effects and shit.
Mm-hmm.
May cause your anus to just fall out of your ass.
No! Not again! Not my anus!
This colon just slips out. You're laughing, but that's something your colon can do.
Yes, yes, it can.
Ah, it's happening again!
I'm having heart palpitations!
Free Palpatine! Just slam your skull into it. Maybe it'll make the withdrawals feel less hurtful. And the sensation of your colon slipping between your cheeks will be remedied by slamming your skull into this locked meg box that you could probably unlock with a shoe. I think you, like, murdered everyone up here.
Yeah, I think they all charged down to get murdered by a 9-iron.
A 9-iron, a fucking 20-gauge, and a grandpappy's bird shotgun and a 9-iron. Hell yeah, more grandpappy shotties.
Someone had a good time up here.
Whiskey and Sacco.
Woo!
You see that skeleton jump? He was having a good time in the afterlife.
He's
too.
A bone lord. Shoot it. We can't let it rise. There you go. We don't need none of that. I think you got everything up here.
Yes. That's the exit.
Nope.
Ransom note. Just leave that there.
Yeah, because you're about to get over encumbered. You're ready to get over encumbered. Nobody likes being over encumbered, Alec.
No.
It hurts.
They're blow. Speaking of good times.
Right. Well, you know what happened. He's moved. You got, where is... Oh.
He tried to rise and his legs were like, nah.
His legs were like, nah, bro.
Just for good measure.
You know, I mean, we can't be too careful.
Never, you can never be too careful when it comes to the Bone Lords.
What do you think ghouls are?
Premature Bone Lords?
Yes. What's that fucking ghoul I hate in 4? The British one. Hancock. The one in the red coat.
Yeah, that's Hancock.
Yeah, fuck Hancock. Fuck that game.
Yeah.
I can't think of any companion in that game that I like besides Nick.
The dog?
That's dog movie. That's a given. Whee! That's why they gave him to you so early.
Mm-hmm. I mean, Dance was pretty cool, and then he got all, well... Because he's like, I might be a simp.
Well, we gotta kill you then.
Mm-hmm.
I'm sorry, but there's nothing in that game that can make me feel sorry for the fucking simps. Yeah. Or the Institute. Or the Railroad.
Blow them up.
It's like, I'm sorry that the best option is the fucking Brotherhood. But that's the choice you gave me.
The true gamers.
What else are you supposed to fucking do?
The
railroad sucks. The Institute is just straight up fucking wrong and evil.
Yeah.
For mankind.
I didn't... What the fuck?
Bison.
No, it was like... It jumped.
Oh, okay.
So, like, it was... Like, at the position it's like, coming up on, and then it jumped back to where it was, like...
Oh, okay.
Yeah, no.
But no, like, the factions in fucking 4 are terrible.
They really are.
That's why Brotherhood's the only one I'll go with, and I don't like the Brotherhood.
Alright, we should probably rescue Beagle.
Do we have to?
I mean...
Can you rescue him and shoot him?
For a little bit.
Okay. It would be so very delightful. But no, I mean, they're just like...
I'm in quite a state here.
Like, imagine if all the fucking factions in this game sucked and the only one that was good was Caesar's Legion.
Yeah. I'm all about the independent Vegas.
I usually go for, like, it just depends on how I'm roleplaying.
Yeah. Mom, Beagle.
I usually have, like, specific characters for specific stuff. Like, I have a female sniper who's an NCR chick.
Well, that was quite.
I have
breaking myself out of a hostage situation.
You had nothing to do with it,
right? I have a melee slash like shooter build for Caesar's Legion.
Ah, yes, I was.
I have a female shooter for sniper for Caesar's Legion because it's hilarious to me.
I don't suppose you've decided to help Prim find its next sheriff.
What are you talking about? You're the sheriff now.
Don't let this asshole be sheriff.
Oh, no. I'm just a deputy, and I can't be a deputy without a sheriff. It's called chain of command.
Technically mean that you get to be sheriff? That's just marvelous.
The sheriff that was in...
I mean,
technically,
he'd be next up to be fucking sheriff.
Although martial law doesn't sound...
Not like we gotta have an election.
Yeah. Yeah, we'll worry about that a little bit
just
later.
Just go over there and give it to Prim Slim.
I'm not smart enough to do that. You have to have a pretty good science to do that.
Well, go read.
No. I don't wanna.
That's not as good as Vigeo games.
I don't wanna read. I'm Jane Wayne III. I don't read.
I can't read. I just look at the pretty pictures. How'd you become a courier, then?
You don't need to read to be a courier.
Yeah, you do.
You don't. You just do. Take it from point A to point B.
If you're going to put it in a mailbox, you gotta read.
That, why do you think...
If you're gonna be a fucking courier, you gotta know how to read signs. Powder gangers.
Now you're going to sir, pay. What is wrong with your
sir?
Mouth?
Sir? Who are you talking to? Are you talking to me? Shoot that dynamite on their hip. That's it.
No, they already put it away.
No, there's one over there that has it on his hip.
No, he doesn't.
Yes, he does. That one over there.
You want the knife?
Yes.
No, he doesn't.
Oh, he doesn't.
No, as soon as they take out another weapon, it gets put away.
That's stupid. Shoot him in the face. Oh.
How did I miss that one? Yes, Bob.
Smile. Jeez. Right in the pit.
What is? Okay.
He's shooting you.
No, I thought something was exploding.
My chesticle. I like his pants.
Love how they, yeah. So the fact that they give their prisoner pinstripe pants.
I can't wait till you get hit with the fucking bats glitch.
Oh. Yeah. All you gotta do is make sure you don't vats too soon after reloading.
Is that what causes it?
Yes. If you vats literally right after reloading, it usually breaks it.
That's weird. That's such a simple. That seems like it'd be a simple fix.
You'd think so, but you'd think that it would be an easy fix to have ammo listing in the coding, so you have an animation that only loads the appropriate amount of rounds that a weapon needs, like they have in this game. But in 4, no.
4 agitates me.
I was gonna say the lever action rifle in 4. Like, let's just, for example, it says it holds 5 rounds. You fire 1, your character animation loads 5. Yeah. It's really annoying.
That whole game is annoying.
Yeah, it do be like that.
It sucks that the best, actually back going back to the factions, it sucks that the best faction for that game was in a mod. And is actually on the Fallout.
Ow!
Shoot this woman just because of her hairstyle. Oh. You okay?
I love how she, like, waited to be like, oh, I just got shot in the fucking head. What the fuck? Oh, there he is.
He was blending in. Got enough? Shoot her! I taught you better than this. You need to heal up.
Mm-hmm.
Jane Wayne III. Jane Wayne III. Jane Wayne III. Just bats him.
Right in the pecker.
Go ahead and save.
Yeah.
Because I have it set to only bring you back at save point. Damn, has it been that long since we saved?
Apparently.
Whoops.
Oh no!
Oh no. Which one's better?
The one that I was using. Give me your ammo.
Now.
This one probably didn't have anything in there.
Alright, where are we heading to after this?
Probably pick up the pace. Mojave Outpost. I'm only getting over here because this prospector's den has a bunch of these, like, raiders in them.
Oh, yeah.
And so they usually have good stuff on them.
Oh, okay. Why don't you, like, go to the outpost and, sell off some of this stuff, then come back here. Just go ahead and put this on your map.
Yeah, that's what I was doing.
Yeah, so...
There's also just body here. See, look at that. Yeah, he's got good shit, too. Take it all.
You're over-encumbered by one, so go ahead and go into your aid.
Yeah, I'll probably just drink
some. And drink some shit.
Drink some more water.
Water. So then, yep. Oh, go ahead and mark this on your map so you know how to get back here.
Oh, I know how to get back here.
Okay.
I know how to get back here by memory.
No, I usually do too, but I was just going to say so you can fast travel.
Oh, no, yeah, I already marked it. I already grabbed the point.
Marked it.
One of the stops along the Mojave Outpost route is a Nevada Highway Patrol Station.
There's something in there that I want you to get.
Yeah. There's a guns and bullet, like, vanilla-wise, there's a guns and bullet book in there. And I'm just holding on to, like, actual skill books until I get the comprehension perk. Which
mainly just because I want to show it off on stream because it's what I'll be using.
Oh, yeah?
It's the armor.
Try not to break my frickin' shins.
There's also a Judge Dredd mod in this game, too.
Nice.
Where you get the Judge Dredd armor and you get the Lawgiver. Mm-hmm. And it's got its own sound, too.
That's the best.
So it actually sounds like the Lawgiver in one of the movies.
Fucking sweet.
These guys are kind of tough.
Are they?
I was about to say, whip out your futuristic cowboy grenade launcher.
My rootin' tootin'. Dynamite yeeter.
Dynamite. Dynamite door. What you call it?
Sneak attack.
Sneak attack kaboom. You gained karma. I'm gonna cripple. Oh, God!
I'll cripple us both, I swear to God.
Ooh. Beautiful gut shot.
That's how they should be.
No.
No. Gut shots are dirty.
That's not what center mass is.
We're gonna do, something.
Do, Stevie. Gamer move. Jeffy.
I'm invisible. You can't see me.
Jeff Goldblum.
You can stick
I put this stealth boy up my ass.
You can stick this dynamite.
You can fuck it. You can suck it. You can stick it up your ass. It's a computer.
It's a computer, Stevie.
Jackal gang leader. Whoopee.
Watch the birdie.
Whoopee, watch this. that lady was like, ah! Ooh, no! She don't look good. You might want to just go down there and nine iron her.
She's got a cowboy repeater, so no, I'd rather not.
She'd rather just heat this at her feet.
The only reason she survived is because she was wearing metal armor.
Pretty much. She went down to one. This guy just crumpled.
He was like, ow.
My hand roached me.
It didn't protect me.
Oh, you need that whetstone.
Oh, yeah, totally. Shove it in your hand.
Fuck you.
Thanks, door.
You could just dynamite these people.
Oh, I could.
I got a better idea, though.
You sneaky, I'm a sneaky, sneaky. What do you think you're doing?
Excuse me?
Oh my god!
Oh my god, her head just exploded.
She's scanner style. Oh. This lady's hard-headed. Her sweater protected her. Her stupid hair protected her.
Ah, die.
You just step on him.
Yeah, I know. That's my favorite part.
Oh, she also had a grenade rifle?
That's why I was like, I'd rather not. I'm gonna take that.
And... What do you think you're doing?
I was not expecting that.
Pow.
He's like, you can't see me. Why are you talking to me?
Okay, I got everything.
No, go through that door.
I know. I was just making sure I got everything in this room. It's probably just not.
Oh, did I disable it? I think I might have disabled it.
I think if it's the armor that I'm thinking of, you probably did. Come on, buddies.
Just throw a dynamite in there.
Nah, I'm just gonna do this. It's way more fun.
Yeah, it's the Kerberos armor from Jinro.
Yeah, no, you disabled that. Desperado.
Desperados.
Doritos helmet. I have to put the Doritos helmet on.
You can go for some Doritos.
Oh, yeah.
That's Kool-Aid.
Get out of here with your logic.
No. I refuse.
Okay, I just want shotgun shells.
Shotgun shine, a shame about it. Born under a bad sign with a gobble ghoul in your eyes.
I shot off a boat.
It's a man, I hate it when that happens.
Bitter drink.
It's piss.
Surprise!
It's piss. Wait, you found something called bitter drink in a bathroom? It's piss, bro.
How may I help you today? That's something that also kind of sucks about Fallout 4 is if there's like an NPC sitting,
they just
slide off.
They just do with that.
No, they don't even do that. They, like, they slide.
Oh, yeah, they just,
because they slide off at, like, a triangle.
Because fuck physics, I guess.
Yeah, right? All right.
Gazoon tight.
No.
You deny my gazoons?
What? This is one of your mods, isn't it? Because this is...
Oh, that's Clover!
Yeah, I was going to say, because this is not here normally.
Hey.
Oh!
Did you see a couple
hi.
Of guys on the road just now?
She's actually one of the cooler mods. She's a companion.
Oh, okay.
I don't know. They look like regular guys. There were two of them. One had very bright red hair.
Well, I'll let you know which
one's
not
wearing
right.
Some kind of helmet. No, I'm not all right. They took my favorite rifle and some other stuff. I do have a pistol with me, but I've got no ammo for it.
I forgot I had Clover on here. The only reason I didn't...
Willow?
Yeah, Willow, whatever. I forgot her name's not Clover. I was thinking of something else.
Should I be concerned?
No, she's fine.
I have my reasons. I'm not thrilled about
she's pro NCR, but she'll stick with us as long as we don't, like, you know.
No, I didn't plan to lose my favorite rifle. Nearly 2 years. Usually...
Yeah, this is one of the mods that was, like, it's one of, like, the top 10 mods that you should, that's always recommended that people get.
Stuff. They dropped this. Will you come with me? I'd love it if you came with. As for ammo, I'll say this. I'm crap with a knife, and I'm only a little... But I'm willing to earn what you give me. I'll travel with you for a while if you like. Okay, and thank you so...
You don't have to do requests if you don't want to.
Let's see if there's anything I can steal. Fuck. It's in the oven, damn it.
Well, at least she's where she belongs.
It's her.
Sarah, it is the Wendy's. There's some drugs right there.
Willow!
The good shit.
You're too young. Hey, I'm wearing a Desperado cowboy hat. Why do you keep staking the armor case?
That's where I keep it.
Are you ready? Oh, sure. Of course.
Here.
Nuka Star Coffee.
Oh, this
pencil.
She likes those.
Shorty.
It's 9mm.
It's just a... I'm guessing it's...
Yeah, it's a 9.
Yeah.
You were over-encumbered. Let's get going.
Great! Listen, I want to tell you exactly... You know about my rifle, Beauty. That's what I call her. And there are two other things. I hope we find the toys. I forgot to ask.
Janeway the third
and her lesbian lover.
And then she put her fucking sunglasses on right as we're about to fucking leave.
Just like a hero, she's wearing aviators.
What's up? Here, fine. Sure. Give me some fucking ammo.
It's not like you got rid of all your nine. Or
yeah.
No.
I picked up a bunch from the convicts. There we go.
At least this game's accurate in what gun and what bullets you need to use. It's my favorite subtitle.
I'm gonna have to ask you to stop. You're still doing it!
Dancing is forbidden! Dancing has always been forbidden!
Said you were a good shot.
It's an NPC, bro.
It's an NPC that's not Boone.
Boone's a fucking sniper.
Doesn't mean I don't shit myself every time he gets a kill that I wasn't looking at.
Boone, where Hello!
What the fuck?
Boo, where was that kid? Where did you see that? In my mind. In the cosmos.
Killed him with my mind bullets.
I shot a bullet in the air and it just found him. I have these legion-seeking bullets.
yeah, we're a little heavy.
Little stank.
Do drugs about. Wait a minute. Lester.
The molester?
I can say that door isn't usually open either. Should I be concerned?
I don't know, I'll go over there.
Points checker. Oh, fuck it. We're gonna do the programmer thing?
Spin! Spin! Dreidel, dreidel, dreidel. I made you out of clay.
Oh, wait, no, this one is usually open. I'm just on drugs. I'm thinking of a different one.
Mayor Stein. Mm-hmm.
Gun cabinet.
It's too hard.
Look at my sack. I got pork and beans in my sack.
Sack boy, the hero of Good Springs. Apparently I leveled up.
You leveled up from, like, murdering things. Put that burger at 25. Snack at 30. Sights at 34. You might as well go ahead and put that other one back in science.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I was gonna say set up. Spin!
mean?
So I think there might be some door. See, that's the door I was thinking of.
Go to here. Well, what does it say?
Where's New Canaan anyway?
Where is New Canaan?
They're silly. Their silliness.
Their silliness. So you're gonna get Imperial Oppressor or whatever it is, right? Why are you just carrying this?
Because if I carry it like on my person, I'll be over encumbered.
You're not making yourself sound any more sane.
And I'm going to sell it.
Sir. 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 Sir!
Spin!
Spin. I hope it just shoots into the atmosphere.
I would not really be that mad about it. Because it would probably come down and kill me later.
What a wacky game. What a beautiful game. Oh, Duff Man can't breathe.
Meow.
Just launches into a fucking NCR guy and just decimates him.
It's like the rocket launcher from Fallout 3, just blowing people's heads off with teddy bears.
We won't go quiet.
We won't go quiet. I'm pretty sure you're gonna go out with a whimper.
You're gonna go. Sir, help.
Hey there. Need anything?
Sir, why were you carrying that powder ganger?
Sure, here's what I...
Why does it look like you've been carrying this in front of you through a sandstorm?
Don't ask fucking questions you don't want the answer to.
I do want the answer, sir.
Fuck you!
Fuck you! Get rid of that armored Vault 13 shit. You don't need that.
Yeah, it doesn't...
It's too stinky.
I mean, yeah. Two people wore it for like an entire fucking game.
How did you get that?
Don't ask fucking questions.
Yeah, that's a good question. How did you get the Vault 13 suit?
While I was having an... I got it while I was having an infarction.
Get them! Whoa! Oh, I thought that was. I thought I saw some 20 gauge dragon's breath. And I was like, hang on a minute.
One, Mojo, slow your fucking roll.
Slow thine roll, sir.
Sir?
This is a liquor store. You're gonna rob shit. Man, you robbed that dude blind.
Duh.
Sell your Binox. You don't need that shit.
Why do I have this? Yeah, you can have that. I don't care about those two caps. Let's go rob someone else blind.
Capitalism.
You who also cuts holes in your hats to get your hair through.
You a courier? If so, this might be your lucky day. If you don't mind walking a bit.
It seems so good.
My cheeks are clipping through me sunglasses.
Ma'am, you could probably see better if you took your sunglasses off at 12 at night.
You call yourself a sharpshooter?
I think it's my handicap.
It gives the enemy a chance.
It's not from the town I can't. I'm sure it's been hit. What I need to know is if they survived it. Might be powder gangers with all that smoke in the air. If there's anybody left, they'd be in the nip.
Why don't you go check it out?
Check it out. Look. Check it out. Check it out with Dr. Jane Wayne. Up there.
Trust me, I'm a doctor. Here's my PhD in ass kicking.
She just holds up a saw. You got a pesky warp problem? No problem. We can fix that.
New face in the outpost.
down here at the Jane Wayne Dermatologist Center. Center for Dermatology. Yeah. You might as well sell that powder charge. I was about to say, don't you dare get rid of that damn repeater. Or the dynamite.
So this is why I wasn't using the revolver. Because there's like no fucking ammo for it right now.
You can get some plinking armor. Some plinking bullets.
Buy some of this. Make my own ammo.
With blackjack and hookers. Bless you, fine, my child, for you have sneezed in God's house.
What?
What?
Hello.
Bill Dotrieve is definitely Chris Chan's father.
Hot take.
It's like we got a new visitor in the old Brahmin pen. Not many people coming
here
in
mustache.
A hurry, only passing through.
And wow, what a Chad. You picked
a bad time. I love how his sunglasses bend with his, his facial features. They won't make it.
Well, no problem.
Sir, this is still a Wendy's.
Soldiers, no. Recruits, yes. And the Mojave outpost has been ordered to have a standing force at the NCR perimeter at all. So sending anyone out reduced. Help. I need to get the car.
That's a deal.
Patrolling the Mojave almost makes you wish for a nuclear win.
Oh, we're going to be hearing that a lot.
Oh, God.
What?
It's real.
What's real?
The Tucker Carlson Chris Chan thing.
No! No! There's also part of me that's like, yes.
There's a clip of it on YouTube.
Oh, we're gonna have to watch that later.
Just to confirm that it's real, I'm not playing the audio.
Oh my God, it's fucking real.
I'm gonna have to explain to my girlfriend's parents who Chris Chan is. I'm gonna have to explain to my girlfriend's parents who Chris Chan is.
Yep.
You know what I'm probably gonna do? Who? While having a sauna chew pin on my backpack.
You're just gonna fucking pull the ripcord. Who?
Who?
Oh, no.
No, that's not in any of my circles. I totally haven't seen 59 in every episode of the Geno Samuel Christian documentary. I totally haven't been following this man since I was a freshman in high school. Absolutely not do I know who this human being is. Sauna what? Sauna Koo? Chew what?
Sauna Koom.
Koom? What's a magic trick?
We're just gonna clear this out real quick.
Oh God, this is making...
Soup.
Did he get pre-crippled?
Yeah,
I think
Willow
shot
destroyed
it.
Destroyed him.
just annihilated its soul.
One in the background is just getting fucked. Bonk. I think we got them all.
The big coup. That's the new ride at Six Flags. You just 30,000 Usernators shooting you in the face and chest. Like how you were like, oh. Sad face.
Oh, no.
So go to Vortex down there.
Yeah, there it is.
Right there. Don't click on NordVPN. Alright, so then you see. Click it again. Alright, go up to.
Oh.
Yeah, and then you don't click. Yeah.
There.
Click that. There you go.
Oh. Oh, fuck. We might have a problem.
What?
So you said you don't save when you exit
doors? Oh, it does exit. It does do that. Oh, sweet. The stream kept going.
Oh, good.
Heck yeah.
It was just us being like, ah, shit. Come on, you fucker. Come on, you fucker.
Dignitary. I can't wait to fuck that up. You know what? Have you seen that store on Etsy? And they're from Arizona, but they sell, like, flags of the factions of New Vegas.
The view up there,
no.
Gorgeous.
I have not seen the store, but I've seen people do that.
Which one would you want?
Honestly, I'd probably want the Caesar's Legion one.
Same.
Despite how, like, I literally only ever do, like, independent Vegas.
Well, there's no flag for that, unless there's, like, a picture of fucking Yes Man on the
flag. Like, at the end of Lonesome Road, you know how you get the overcoat with your faction flag on it?
Oh!
You get the spade with a 21 on it. When you do independent.
There might be a flag for that. God, I hate this chair.
How long have we been going?
A bit.
A numerical number.
A bit. Mobile doesn't tell me for whatever fucking reason.
Oh, well.
Give me a minute.
Fuck. Fucked again.
Same outcome.
Yeet!
Bring it!
Yeet! Hour 42 minutes.
Okay.
So, we got another hour if you want to go, or we can go for 12.
I'm good for whatever.
Yeah. I don't got to get up till 11:30 tomorrow, so I'm good.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, after that, I'm working in the basement all day. Where are you heading to next?
We're gonna quickly smack this unmarked location right up here, near Nipton.
Oh, did you ever go back to that cave?
That's what I was gonna do after we,
deal
with these little...
Damn it!
Fuckers.
Fucking ants!
Came out of that fucking red scorpion.
Oh, God. Oh. Dude, insects are horrifying.
Yeah.
Right as you said that, I remember those fucking insects that, like, I can't remember if they're wasps or if they're ants or something like that. But they birth out like chest bursters.
Yeah, no, I'm not okay with that.
No.
It's not the word I wanted.
Yeah, whip your fist out.
Hate fist them.
Where would you fist the red ant? How?
Come on.
What is that?
I think I'm too far away. It's a one of those raider dudes.
Bring it.
Yeah, they got Enclave, Followers of the Apocalypse, Caesar's Legion, Brotherhood, Minutemen. Ooh, a Mojave Express patch.
Fresh air.
How does that even work?
Riley's Rangers.
Ooh, I'll get that one.
It's a patch.
I like patches.
I do too.
Is it like a legit patch, or is it one of those like Velcro ones?
I like the Velcro ones. Over here.
I mean, yeah, they're nice, but I just don't have, you know.
For what I use them for.
I was gonna say, I don't have those things.
This one is sew on or iron on.
Yeah, that'd be, yeah.
So this is not what I want.
Yeah, those would. I would.
Those are for you.
Yeah, I'd put that on my battle jacket.
I like Velcro. Wasn't Riley's Rangers the one where,
they were stuck on top of the hotel?
Yeah.
They were getting surrounded by super mutants, yeah.
Yeah, they're cool.
Yeah, their armor is the best armor, so I don't care what anyone says.
They're from this one, aren't they?
No, they're from 3.
3.
Who is preventing me from using this fire, fire pit?
This guy who apparently just took a shot to the pen. Ah, fuck this! No, chase him with a shovel.
No, that's why, like, this is another reason I don't typically use, companions. Because it's more fun to kill everything myself.
You can just miss her if you want.
Yeah. Hey.
What's up?
Fuck off.
She's basically gonna be used to buy.
I'm not.
Stay here and wait for her is the dismiss one, I think, for her.
Yeah, but I'm not gonna leave her right here.
Because
I'll forget where she is.
I think she shows up on your map.
Yeah.
I think that's part of the mod is that she shows up.
We'll worry about it later.
Yeah.
We can literally just drop her back off wherever. I'll leave her. No, I'll leave her in the Mojave Outpost.
That's where you should leave her.
Yeah.
She's pro NCR.
Fucking wrong.
I mean, she grew up there.
Should have grown up somewhere better.
Like Boston.
Ooh, they're both alive right now.
You're
hungry. Oh, that's all I talk about, huh?
Take that, scorpion.
Scorpion loses.
But I like food.
Yes, shoot her.
What's going on?
Shoot her.
Shoot her.
These are the people who are arguing about the star bottle caps.
Oh, yeah, kill that bitch. Whoever wins loses. Shoot him, he's charging you.
Ah!
Yeah, <I got him! laughs> Not you, Tom. Stupid Thomas. None of these people have heads anymore.
Are you okay?
Are you okay? She's sleepy time.
You asleep? Hey, Mush. Yeah, she's asleep.
Wake up. Wake up. Wake up. Come on, wake up. Mom, wake up.
All right, we got one more thing to do before we go back to the prospector's den.
Oh.
You know.
I never come in here the right way.
You know what time it is.
It's time to win the lottery. Hey, Yuri Lowenthal. Yeah! Thank you for voicing 60% of the cast. Sorry, 30%. Liam O'Brien voices 60. Just crippling. Just fucking... Blam, blam.
Oh, wait, that'll kill him. There we go.
He's coming back.
Oh life. God, he's breaking.
Jesus, you and Clover just annihilated that dude. You and Clover both got headshots on him, and then you went over there and proceeded to teabag the shit out of him.
Right out of his neck stump.
I'll rip your head off and shit down your neck hole.
Alright. Willow.
What's up?
You need a.
All right.
Fuck right off. Don't leave me here too long, okay?
Okay.
I will immediately forget about you now.
You're gonna duke the Mojave Outpost when you get to Ulysses, aren't you?
We're gonna what now?
You're gonna nuke the Mojave outpost when you get to Ulysses, aren't you?
We gotta nuke everybody.
Yeah!
The only right answer. Kyle is over staying at the
and I wonder what the canon answer would be to that.
Goods to him. I don't think there is one.
I think it's just you don't use them.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, look, Joker 2! I can't wait for that sequel. What is that?
Joker 2?
Yeah.
I have no idea.
I guess it's just a Joker car.
Yeah. It immediately got put in my caravan deck.
Sweet.
That I only have like 3 cards in. What the fuck?
I'm awake!
It's the luckiest bitch in existence.
Did you cripple her?
No. Shot missed. The one problem I have with the cowboy repeater is its sights.
Yeah, they're shit.
These sights are like fucking garbage. Police baton. No wonder that person died. He had a fucking 22 pistol.
I think you mean a nuclear bomb, sir.
The most dangerous round in existence. Bounces around the brain.
I remember believing that stupid shit.
Whoa. Get fucked.
Get fucked, sir. You like that? Oh.
How dare you make me bleed my own blood?
Nobody makes me bleed my own blood. Nobody!
Love how she had a gun, but she still charged at me with a lead pipe.
A lead pipe.
Oh, you got a nice for that lead pipe.
Oh.
Jesus, what is it with the friggin' dead prospectors and 10mm submachine guns?
Isn't that like the most common round in this game?
Well, no, like, the round is common, but the gun itself is not.
I see. No, that's cool.
Give me that Sunset Sash Barilla Star.
Sash Barilla.
Made it in the toilet.
My name's Scruffy.
The janitor.
The janitor.
All right, now that's done.
You know, prison's not so bad. You can make sangria in the toilet.
Alright, Scruffy, whatever you say.
Scruffy died the way he lived.
Drinking toilet wine.
Drinking toilet wine and looking at girly makes.
Playing above a prison is not so bad. You can make propane in the toilet. You can make grilled cheese on the radiator. Like how Hank turned into Phil from The Sopranos. 20 fucking years!
Abomination.
So what other stuff? Oh, fuck, I hate those things. So what other stuff do I need for my Krieg army?
Infantry?
Wonder how many of those I need. Or do I need to just wait till I can get one of those codexes?
Get the codexes, because they'll tell you how many dudes are in each squad.
Right.
For guardsmen, it's typically 10.
Yeah, because that's what it was for the cavalry when I looked it up. It was 10.
Yeah. But they're, I believe they are, those are, like, elites or fast attack or something like that.
Right.
And you need, standard infantry.
So, basically,
just guardsmen.
These boys?
Yeah, those guys.
Because those are just regular Krieg infantry.
Yeah, because then you'll also have, obviously, your vehicles.
I was gonna get I was gonna ask you, do I need to get a Lehman tank, or should I get something, like, a little sprucier?
I believe the Lehman Russ Battle Tank has a few variants, like, in the same box.
Okay.
So you can turn it into, like, the Lehman Rush Demolisher variant, which, the Imperial Guard player in the league right now would probably recommend. Because it's a little bit tougher. Well, not, like, tougher. It's, like, it's got more serious firepower compared to the regular Lehman Russ Battle Tank.
It makes up for the armor with the better
It's got like, a siege cannon on it.
There you go. That's probably what I was going to do. I was gonna do it, like that, army brown, like army tan and green.
Mm-hmm.
Kind of like that's on the box, but I was gonna do my own design.
Yeah.
But I think my, I think the one Krieg guy that I did turned out pretty well.
Mm-hmm.
I was surprised how well they all turned out. Tomorrow I'll probably, well, I might do that. I'm at probably my parents' place tomorrow. But yeah, 10 for 30 is not that bad.
No, not at all. Another thing that you could probably invest in would probably be like heavy weapons teams. They'll give your, just like your regular guys a little bit more firepower.
Right.
But, I mean, doing it, like, each army is kind of different from each other, so...
Right.
You'll probably want some, like, Bulgrin or Ogrin. They're, like, just big... They're just meat slabs.
Right. Oh, you can just buy the Imperial tank on Etsy.
Yeah.
For half the price.
Alright, so we're gonna get to Nipton, get introduced to the Legion, and, I don't know, why end it there?
Sorry, what now?
Meet the Legion, end it here?
We can.
I was gonna say, it's up to you. I mean,
it's up to you if you wanna go a little bit more.
No, I was gonna say, this is a pretty good stopping point, because the only other thing, like, once I finish talking to, this dude here... It's pretty much just go through all the buildings except for the trading post.
Right. Yeah, we can end it here after you talk to Base Chad McBase Center.
Oh, man.
What?
There are no powder gangers on the crosses.
That's the first I've seen of that.
I always like poking them.
The mod that I Don't was worry. Using gave him a I way cooler outfit. Like yeah. the rest of these it's a bear gents. Skin instead of a coyote skin. That you
I mean, eye. Yeah, it should be a bear skin. I want you to skin. Witness
the fate of the town of Nipton, to memorize every detail.
And then, it's weird that Vulpus is there, like... I want you to teach everyone
you meet the lesson that Kaiser... Head of intelligence or whatever?
Spy guy, but he's, like, super well-known. He's like, hey, I was the guy that led the assault on fucking Nipton.
What lessons did you Where teach here?
I think they're Chad. They
weak, yeah, we are he's strong. Big Chad. This much was known
already. But the depths of their... I agree with the Legion.
I've heard enough.
I think your eyes will see more than I can.
Chad McBasterson.
I mean, look at these Chads just walking around with their big dick energy.
And they have guns like smart people.
Yeah, those two do. Then there's this one with a fucking spear.
And then there's this fucking private.
There's this fucko.
That's one of the first times I've ever seen where they don't have powder gangers up here.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I didn't take that long getting here either. Because they do eventually disappear, I think. If you don't, like, kill them yourself already. But...
Well, there's one of them.
There's some of them.
The mayor's over there, I think.
Burning pile of tires. Hey, Thomas's head went far.
Oh, Jesus.
Because he was way the fuck over there.
Man, you exploded his head in the atmosphere.
Terminal velocity.
Fucking Legion dude was like, what the fuck was that fleshy thing that just landed
on? What was that thwop?
What was that splat?
Oh, that's right. This Legion dude got fucked.
His recruit got ruined.
With his laser rifle.
Hey, he had a note on him.
He didn't?
Yeah, he did. Look.
That's the lottery ticket.
Collect them. Leave them on Caesar.
Remember your lottery, fucko.
He won.
Swanick sends his regards. After I fucking... Oh, nope, nope, nope.
What?
It's the bloody mattress.
Oh.
There's usually a bark scorpion hanging around here.
Maybe he pissed off the Legion. But lottery tickets. And you're gonna put those on powerful Legion men? It's gonna be your calling card.
That's a lottery ticket calling card.
My god, the lottery ticket killer.
He's back.
He's put more scratch offs on them.
Jane Wayne III, the lottery ticket killer. Swanick.
My god. This one won $5.
They were clearly killed for their five.
Jesus, Thomas's head just flew.
No, that's Swanick. Oh, but yeah, no, Thomas's head totally flew. Cause, oh my god, it's just like like it reached escape velocity. It went into low orbit. And
that's
came
probably
back
what
down.
Happened to the fucking powder gangers. It threw them all and vaporized them.
As it re-entered, it just
curved one its style into all of them.
It's in the fridge.
Are you just looking for this bark scorpion?
No, I know where. I know there's a few of them in one of the houses. They're like locked
there's
up.
There's dynamite in between the. That's a Braxo.
Those are cleaning solutions.
I just saw red.
Sir.
Please stop breaking into these dead people's houses.
But wait.
There's more.
Ooh.
Oh, no.
Ha ha he he he. I know that. I know that ref.
I clap because I know that.
Every day is a good day to die.
Prove it.
There's nothing I like better than the smell of plasma in the morning.
They clap like a Mongol.
They clap like a...
Flat like a Star Wars Marvel fan. You might as well make some...
Give me
that. You might as well make some 357 for next time.
Yeah, I already did that. I was only able to make like 26 bullets.
Out of 300?
I mean... Yeah, I don't have a lot of, like, 357 shells or casings. That's the issue, is I'm running out of casings. I have plenty of lead.
from breaking down scrap metal, but you only get like X amount of casings per shot. You don't get like a bunch.
You're not gonna open the safe?
I can't.
I thought it was red when you can't open it.
No, it's a skill level that I cannot pick.
Oh. I see. I see tropical fruit punch.
And no, I will not stop going through these dead people's houses, because they're not going to need the stuff in there yet anymore.
I like this big tire against the wall.
12 more bullets!
Damn it.
Scrap metal.
Best feature in this game, by the way.
Oh, yeah. Just convert all that worthless ammo that you don't need. Oh, shit, the couch!
Me.
Damn it. Not again.
I head behind the walk again.
I had the earthquake shits.
I had the Mickey D's. And the McFlurry.
Oh man, their ice cream machine won't broke.
Every time I've ordered the McFlurry from Grubhub,
mm-hmm.
they brought me an Oreo McFlurry. Me and my girlfriend call it making the McDonald's employees cry.
Amazing.
It's kind of hard to say no to a Grubhub order. Box of degenerate.
Alright, let's go into your house.
My house?
Yeah.
My house! Oh.
See, a box of scorpions!
No, not a box of scorpions!
Can I disarm this?
Yes.
No, I can't.
Suck it.
Put the barrel
put
in
your mouth on it and suck the bullets out.
It's a Kurt Cobain microphone.
For legal reasons, that's a joke.
Fuck!
Fuck!
You can literally just crouch under it.
What? I can't hear you.
The tinnitus.
There should be a fallout. What?
See, it's your house.
What?
Declaration of Vital Essence.
What is that?
It's just some document about some dude be like, this is my house!
My house! I own it! This is my house.
Oh wait, it's under data.
Harry Collins hereby declare sole proprietorship of Vital Essence and claim hereto all legitimate rights in defending said essence versus all Coomers. It's been going to hell ever since Mayor Stein's been... came for my vital essence! Are they trying to steal his semen? So are they trying to do steal this man's cum? His cummies? Are they trying to steal fucking Harry's cummies? Harry Potter and the stolen cummies? They're sniffing my essence!
I'm locking up my essence!
I've locked the Rainbow Dash cum jar in the lock. God, this game is stupid. I love
What's
it.
What's his vital essence?
It's his nut. Cummies.
Cum.
I'm a and you're walking down the street. You're in noodle.
Oh,
Wow, locked an empty desk like an asshole.
What a Chad. What a Chad I am.
He's like, gotta protect my coom.
Where's my cum drawer? I just nut in there sometimes. I nutted in this grunt uniform. There's so much nut. I covered it in the walls. Spread it like margarine on the walls. Sir. This is Wendy's.
It was worth the broken arm.
Oh, the vaporized arm. Oh, yay. Oh, joy. Get that science up to 35. Get that repair up to 30. Yep. And then get that guns up to 30. I mean, yeah. And then you're gonna get that, put it all in fucking barter. Or guns, yeah, put it in guns. One in speech.
No, what was it? We have a few.
Oh, put it in medicine, because we need to get medicine up to 30.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Where's my pants?
This is actually pretty funny. Get drunk and fight hard. And an enemy who's reloading. Oh, that's the one you need.
Wow. Look at that. Look at that virgin in the back.
Look at that, Chad. I learned a lot of things by watching.
What?
Yes.
Chad is for Shelly. Wow, is someone really having issues keeping shotgun shells? That this had to be a perk?
Toughness.
Yeah, we're gonna start taking some intense trainers a little bit later, too.
Okay.
But this is the last one that we really need, like, immediately to really max out some of our skills. But we got a bunch of books to read. It's gonna hurt my head.
No!
Guns and bullets. That one doesn't actually hurt. Because normally, like, skill books do 2, but if you get that comprehension perk, you get 4. Oh, and your magazines do plus 20 instead of plus 10.
Okay, I'll leave you alone, Sookie. I'm sorry. Bump. Ha, ba, ba.
So, yeah, we have a really good survival for right now.
Stop trying to suck that shotgun.
Oh, wait. You know what I'm going to do?
What?
We're going to sleep off this broken arm.
Just take a nap it off.
Just take a nappy. Hey, wait a minute. My head wasn't blown off when I walked in here.
Ah. The neighborhood tire fire's still going.
They say they're still burning to this day.
It keeps me warm. And see, woo! all the smoke goes into the sky and creates stars. You know, I want to say he's wrong, but I don't know enough about space to tell him he's wrong. Some of my favorite bits in Always Sunny. Yes, but I put the garbage into the furnace so that we get that nice smoky trash smell throughout the bar. And then all the smoke goes up into the trash smoke goes up into the sky and creates stars. You know, I don't know enough about stars or space to refute it.
forgot how many fucking houses there were in Nipton.
There's too many houses!
There's too many houses! With people who are now dead, so I'm technically not stealing.
Property value's gone way down.
All these tire fires.
The broken tire fire theory. The burning tire fire theory. Have you heard about the burning tire fire theory? That once there's one burning tire fire, the entire neighborhood just dies because of the Legion? It's like the broken window theory, but way more interesting.
Or the gunfire theory.
What's the gunfire theory?
Oh, remember that video of that one dude who, like, he's like, I'm gonna lower the property value, and he, like, aims, he takes his gun and shoots that.
Oh, that actually works.
Yeah.
that's not a theory. That actually that works. You live in a nice neighborhood? Oh, who cares?
Oh, no.
Oh, no. Grab those dog tags.
Nobody will know who you are.
You'll die anonymous.
In a whole house.
Like you deserve.
I was gonna say, I'm pretty sure this... It says Nipton Hotel, but I'm pretty sure it's the whole house.
Well, I mean... Surely they didn't... I mean... Surely that wasn't the sin they were talking about.
Breaking into a cage, they just did. I was gonna say, because if this is a hotel, it's a very shitty hotel.
Where's the rooms?
Exactly.
All right, just start fucking on these lounge chairs.
Yep, Nipton Hotel.
Just start fucking on the lounge chairs.
We don't got any whores. You gotta fuck each other.
Start sucking. Whoever's wiggling their toe, I appreciate the enthusiasm. but you can stop.
You want to know how you stop the bone man from coming back?
Hit him with a 9-iron.
Look how happy he is.
He's so happy. He's smiling. I wish blood exploded out of
him. We'd be like, ah, shit.
Shit.
Knew this day was coming. Oh. I think that's going
to
be it
for now.
That
was God telling us to stop.
Yeah. Good shit. Jane Wayne did nothing wrong.
There's no evidence. I love you, Chris Benoit. Well, boys and girls and fucked up squirrels, I think that's it for us tonight. Probably gonna take the weekend off to stream because I'm gonna be hanging out with my girlfriend Sunday, and tomorrow I gotta work with my parents. Alec, is there anything you want to plug?
No, not really. I'm not really active on social media right now. Just too fucking busy to really do it.
Pretty much same as your shit post. But anyway, later boys and girls and fucked up squirrels. Oh, on Shiva's stream we'll be doing the 1,000-year door I think Tuesday. So,
oh fuck, that's such a good game.
We're doing it like we did the Paper Mario one.
Mhm. Good shit.
Alright, later y'all. Fuck off!